God cannot lie. Even if he tried to. Because the power of his integrity and all the power of heaven that backs his integrity, even if he tells a lie, will make the lie become the truth. That's why he's able to call those things that are not as though they are. And at the point of maturity, they will become what he called them. Can I get a witness from somebody?